So, you can see it's playing. But you can still change the other discs. How cool is that?